Here I will show you how to make OpenBeken devices discoverable by Windows. You will need to enable SSDP driver on your OBK device for that purpose. Okay, let's start by showing you one of the devices that we already configured. This BK7231 RGB CW lamp is available in Windows Network tab and can be double-clicked to open its HTTP page. No MQTT is required for that. So, to configure SSDP, first open config page on OBK web panel. This open startup command setting. For startup command, type start driver SSDP. Remember, this command will execute on device start, so now you need to save and reboot. By the way, remember that you can enter multiple commands here by using a backlog. You can also start here power save mode and NTP driver. Okay, save now and return to main page. Press restart button on the main page, confirm and wait for the reboot. In some cases, it can take 10 or more seconds. Okay, now we can refresh our network view on Windows. As you can see, our device has appeared and can be quickly accessed from any Windows machine with correctly configured network discovery. This is very handy and can provide us a quick access to all our OpenBeken devices even without Home Assistant running. By the way, you can now check your OBK main page to confirm that SSDP driver is running. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please visit our forum. You can also consider visiting our IoT device teardowns list, which has currently over 350 entries. See you on Electroda!